Here we got Losers Finals. We got Piero, also known as Jonasy, as Sheik on port one, and he's on the right side of the camera. And here we got Darknesu, also known as Blaze, playing Falco on port three, and he's on the left side of the camera. And this is a best of five, so we can see a variety of stages. I'm gonna see Gentlemen. And I'm really interested to see how PRO or Pro is able to maneuver around these lasers and the constant mix-ups. For Blaze, I'm interested in seeing how he DIs everything. And there's the first stock with a slap for the face. Tech chase? Nope. Down throw. Dash attack. Oh, that was smash. Interesting. Good fire salt. Firebird salt. And F-smash take a stock. He's at around mid percent, so, you know, stuff will knock down, but it's not too much of a lead. Now he has to be scared. Dash attack. Dash attack, F tilt. Yup. But good DI away. Double A's from the ledge. Let's see how Jonasy punishes the double A's from the ledge. If he punishes them at all. Blaze doing the right thing, just letting him go, because you can't really challenge anything. And that's. Chicks just love that. Can you get it? Oh, good arms attack. That was great. And down smash. Wake up down smash. Takes it. Oh. Wow, great needles. Not able to clean up though. And he gets double A's from the ledge into a dunk. Beautiful conversion by Darkness. Or Blaze. You know, I'm just calling Blaze from now on. And Jones too. Oh! Little miss input there. He kind of just walked around and got down smashed. We got last stock, first game, these finals on Battlefield. Oh! Spot dodge, one of the few answers to Sham Grab. Really good firebird salt. And is that it? No, he's back. And that should be it. Ooh, weak. Ooh, he's really reaching. That's kind of scary. Forward smash, and that's game one to Darkness or Blaze. Step away for a bit to just have a little conversation, but it seems as if Blaze took the first stock of this second game. Ooh, everyone's so glad to see everyone finally getting away from that. But deep down, I still want to see someone get hit. So it's really funny. Run up, pushes off the ledge. Oh! Shield drop? Nope. up smash, but he crouch canceled it. Up throw, fair, is that it? Is he far enough? Nope. Wow. Constantly going to the ledge. Can you punish the down smash? No. Ooh, forward smash. Seems to work out in his favor. Blaze is maneuvering around while Jonas just throws out multiple moves, hitting nothing. Ooh! Weird dunk to the ledge again. Back though, edge guard situation. A little bit too slow. Or maybe even if he was faster, it wouldn't have meant anything. Oh! Nair into stage fight for the edge guard. Two stocks apiece, and Blaze accidentally SDs while trying to double waveline. And game two goes to Jonasy. Once again, it's a best of five, no bans, so we're gonna see a myriad of stages and characters, I guess. It's looking grim, but that's just because Blaze didn't get a grab yet, or any kind of opening really. And he pretty much evened up the... Ooh! My bad. I'm just gonna stop talking. That's okay. Nah, just kidding, I'm back. So, we saw a beautiful conversion off of the side B variant of his down, the down variant of his side B. And that was really interesting. I think Blaze is gonna really like poke around the shield and, oh, and the chain to SD. Pretty cool SD. Seems as if this counter pick, and in terms of stage, what was that, three down smashes? In terms of stage and characters working out. Ooh, good reaction to the up B, grounded up B. Tipper and three stocks to one. You're on Frozen Pokemon Stadium. Yep, in Revolution 3, you play Frozen. But as always, people can be gentlemen to whatever stuff they want, you know. Ooh, double up air into fair. And now it's only two stocks to one. Jonas took 40%, like a mid-range. Oh, I'm calling that a mix-up. Oh, cool triangle dash. Really just walking around him. Oh my god. Saying, dude, if you're just gonna stay in the shield, I'm gonna walk around, tip you the other way. Down throw. Doesn't get the conversion on the platform. Gets the 1-2. Ooh, interesting counter. Ooh, good DIY on the dash attack. I also want to say it was SDI, but I'm not too sure. Either way, good job, and Blaze takes game three. Two up. Next game determines who goes to grand finals against Narfinator, our newcomer Samus. But he's not new to Dragon Ball, so there's that. Two. And we're back. Just had a little interlude. Had to catch up with someone. Man, what's up with all the green characters on our green stages? Messing me up. And Blaze is up 3 stocks, but he's mid percent, so dash attack, forward tilt will definitely combo into that slap. Oh. Jonasy letting him come back, respecting it, and now Blaze has center stage. Oh, tries to catch him with a sneaky forward throw there. Wow, catches it. And this is possibly Jonasy's last stock in Revolution 3. Good, that was a good trade. Definitely take that, 7% for a stock, for sure. Oh, is that it? That's it. Blaze finds a tipper, and now we're gonna head into Grand Finals.